As the relentless onslaught of attacks on cities continued unabated, the burden on the Space Marines became overwhelming. Unable to extend their protection to all city centers, they devised a new strategy to empower and train the city police departments as the first line of defense. Mordor, ever vigilant, seized upon this vulnerability, swiftly identifying the location of one of these fortified police strongholds. With ruthless efficiency, they dispatched their most formidable troops to launch a ferocious assault on the fortress. Though the castle's defenses stood firm, the sheer magnitude of the enemy onslaught, coupled with the presence of inexperienced rookie policemen, posed a daunting challenge. Hearing the urgent call for aid, the special forces sprang into action, racing against time to reach the besieged fortress. Let's see if the castle can be defended from these terrible creatures of Mordor without too many casualties. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! Amidst the chaos of struggle, the special forces suffered heavy losses as they struggled to contain the relentless advance of Hive Tyrants and Doombulls. Yet, despite the overwhelming odds, they pressed on, driven by a determination to reach the heart of the castle and turn the tide of struggle. At the critical moment, the timely arrival of the special forces proved pivotal. With Liberty Prime leading the charge, their concerted efforts unleashed a devastating barrage of firepower, laying waste to the advancing Hive Tyrants. Though victory came at a great cost, the valiant defense mounted by the police forces bore testament to their newfound resilience and courage. In the end, amidst the wreckage and sacrifice, the fortress stood strong, a beacon of hope in the face of darkness. And though the toll of struggle was heavy, the valor displayed by all who fought ensured that the spirit of defiance burned brighter than ever before.